I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
You'll get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto! Don't even think about it!
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh! We just switched back there!
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Just as long as you stand by. And darling, darling, stand by me.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got. Stand by.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Mm-hmm.
now I play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! What's a gill?
After his son's accident, I never imagined the old man would keep the place running.
Me neither.
But he did.
Now Cindy's all grown up.
Welcome. I can tell you all about the area. Y'all hungry for info? Y'all see anything you like? Wanna help out with some varmints? Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Hate to ask, but could we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
All according to Cid's plan. I say we play along and teach him not to underestimate us.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better to make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct? Hi-ya!
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Mario!
I got it!
That's what I call teamwork.
Farewell.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Excellent work. On we go.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Oh! Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
Hey, going for it!
Uh-huh.
You like that?
Solid!
Gladio, do it!
Sorry!
Gladio, yeah.
What did you expect?
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, Loverboy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
I'm impressed.
Problems? Nothing wanting royal attention.
I'll play it by ear.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
The hunt is on.
Never fear!
This shouldn't take long.
I say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Ignis!
If I may.
Hey, stay down!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Oh, yeah!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
Got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.